Using a notebook trash can. There are three different ways to delete objects from Mimio Notebook. If you're sitting at your computer, you can select an object and press the delete button. From our menu, you can select an object and now press the delete button. Finally, all objects can be clicked and dragged onto the notebook trash can.